on the synthetic brushes, the Midnight Lace brushes by Sedona Lace. I am so excited to share this review with you. I spoke about this in my April favorites not too long ago, and I showed you these four amazing brushes that obviously stand out so much because they are pink and purple, or dark brown, whatever you want to call it. But these are not only the most adorable brushes ever, but they are incredible. So in the Midnight Lace brush set, it comes with four brushes. The first one here is the Kabuki brush, and it has this little black handle with a Sedona Lace logo on it. The, I wrote down the brush names because I knew I was going to butcher them. This is the Flat Top Powder Brush, and I love to use this, well, I'll get into that in a minute. And this is brush number 928. Then here is the Round Top Flap, blah, blah, blah. I told you I was going to butcher it. This is the Round Top Powder Brush, and this is brush number 480. This is my favorite. I'll just tell you that right now. Oh my gosh. Well, it's so hard to say which one's my favorite, but I really think I love that one the best. And this is the Angled Top Powder Brush, and this is brush number 602, and that's what that one looks like. So these brushes, let me just tell you a little bit about them, basic information. They're synthetic bristles, and they are the most soft, silky brushes I've ever felt in my life. I mean, these just feel so amazing on your skin. Just, oh God, I haven't felt brushes like this ever. And I've felt some MAC brushes, and these beat them by far, I'm telling you. So now let me just tell you, like, what I love so much about all of these brushes. There's absolutely no shedding. I've been using these brushes, testing them out for 2 weeks now, and I cannot stop using them. Like, my poor brushes over here on the other side, yeah, those are kind of rejects now because these I haven't even put away ever since I got these in the mail, and I love them so much. So like I mentioned, so soft. I can't believe how soft they are. Plus, there's been zero shedding at all. None whatsoever. Not even just like a little fleck here or there once in a while. Nothing at all. So there's zero shedding. Also, what I love about these brushes, the flat top brush especially, it gives me the most perfect, effortless airbrush finish. It's just, it's exactly what you're looking for when you're applying your foundation. So if you use liquid or mousse foundation, this is the type of brush that's going to do you wonders. I mean, just incredible. I also really love how these handles are kind of on the shorter side, not huge, like the 12-piece professional kit I have from Sedona Lace. Here's a comparison. So these are the brushes from the 12-piece professional kit that Sedona Lace sells, and this is the flat top powder brush right here. So huge difference, if you can see that. So I really like that because of the shorter handle, there's more control on your brush, and it just gets really nice precision when you apply. So now let me tell you what I use these brushes for, just in case you don't have that knowledge about what a kabuki brush is or a round powder brush is. So what I like to use these brushes for my kabuki brush, I love to use this to apply my powder foundation. So when I'm setting my foundation, I just love to blend this in, and it's just the perfect size for your face, and it's not too dense, and it's just it's the perfect combination of fluffy and denseness. So you just blend so effortlessly, so silky smooth on your face. And so that's what I use this for. If you want to blend, you know, your cheek color and your bronzer, this would be a great brush to use for that as well. The flat top powder brush, I use this for applying my liquid foundation. So as I mentioned, just gives you the most effortless airbrush finish look ever. I mean, it's just too simple. And so yeah, this is a little bit smaller than the other one that I typically used to use. So, but it's a little bit more dense as well. So it kind of does a better coverage with that smaller, little bit dense brush. The round powder brush, this round top powder brush, like I mentioned before, this is, I think, my favorite out of this whole collection. Oh my God, I've been wanting a brush like this for so long. So what I love to use this for is if you love that really blunt crease or contour on your cheekbones, this is going to do the job. I mean, hands down, do the best job of getting you that really nice cut, contour, chiseled cheek look. So amazing. So you just pick up the color with the brush, and then you just go along your cheekbone, and then it's just got the just enough, like, little bit of fluffiness on the top because it's so soft and smooth. You just very lightly blend, and you are going to have the most amazing cheekbones ever. Now, on an everyday basis, to kind of contour or give me some bronze look, I will use the angled powder brush. And so, like I mentioned, I'll use this for contouring on a day-to-day basis. If I want to go for a more drastic look, like a night look or a party look, that's when I like to contour with this. But on a more, you know, basic daytime look, I go with this, and I'll just take my bronzer and contour with that. So it kind of bronzes and contours at the same time, but because of that angle, it really just makes it, I mean, easy as could be. So I love it. This set is $49.95, so it's $50 for four brushes, but I'm telling you that it's worth every penny that you're going to spend on this. It's unbelievable brushes, my favorite out of my whole collection of brushes by far. So I truly 100% honestly recommend these brushes. I don't have one negative problem with them at all. So thank you guys so much for watching. If there's any information that I left out in this video that you're curious about still, then just leave me in a comment down below and I will answer that for you. And also check the info box down below and I'll list the website link and a little bit more information that was provided in this video down below as well. So thank you guys for watching and I hope you guys are having a great day. Bye.